First, though, we're following breaking news. A tractor trailer fire is closing down a major roadway in Mount Dora. This is a live look from Sky 6 showing Lake County Fire Rescue on that scene. And they say State Road 46 near 46A is closed in both directions. The truck was carrying bundles of recycled cardboard. We're going to continue to monitor this scene and we'll update you when the road opens up again.